Yoga Plus. Download now for free.
Hey, it's Karina, your virtual health coach, and in this video, I want to tell you about the Molecule Air Purifier and why it can be so beneficial for anyone suffering from allergies, asthma, frequent headaches, and really all kinds of different issues that can be linked back to the quality of the air that we're breathing and just our ability to take deep restorative breaths. So this is the Molecule. It is not only really chic and beautiful and a lovely kind of stylistic piece to have in your home, but it actually purifies the air in addition to filtering the air. So most of us are familiar with air filters like HEPA filters, which help to kind of trap things like dust mites, pet dander, any kind of pollutants or just nasty chemicals that might be in our air. Those typical filters may help to catch some of those pollutants from the air, but the Molecule actually destroys them. So everything from the typical dust mites and pet dander that we often associate with allergies, all the way to bacteria, mold, and even VOCs, or volatile organic compounds, which are highly toxic and also very, very, very small, so they're not caught by most filters. The Molecule will actually break down all of those different contaminants and destroy them. So it uses this really cool feature called photoelectrochemical oxidation, or a PECO filter. There's actually a light generated inside of the Molecule, and when it comes into contact with these nanoparticles on the PECO filter, it actually breaks down those different molecular compounds into their smaller, less harmful molecular components. So the air that's coming out of the top of the Molecule is actually clean, purified air. And in the different lab tests that they have done, they have been able to show that the Molecule will effectively filter a 600 square foot room, will completely replace the air every hour. So you're not just getting a filter that's holding these contaminants and then keeping them in your home. It's actually breaking down all of those contaminants and releasing this clean, purified air back into your home. One interesting fact is that the EPA, or Environmental Protection Agency, has actually found that indoor air can be up to 5 times more contaminated and polluted than outdoor air. Again, with the Molecule, it's not just grabbing the dust mites and pet dander, but everything down to those really tiny nanoparticles of VOCs, or volatile organic compounds, which are things that are typically being off-gassed, maybe from the paint on the walls, even things like our furniture or other decorative items can actually be covered in a toxic chemical that will release those harmful VOCs into the air. So that's just one example of why the indoor air is often considered to be more polluted. Outdoors, we have this constant process of photosynthesis helping to purify the air and bring some freshness. So that's one reason that just opening your windows and letting fresh air in can help to just lift our mood, help us feel better, just introducing that fresh, clean air. However, if you're someone who suffers from allergies or asthma, then fresh air from outside might actually make things worse. So you can think about pollen as another big trigger for allergies and asthma. And that is another thing that the Molecule will actually help to not only filter out, but also turn into clean, purified air by neutralizing and removing any of those type of contaminants that may be causing allergies and asthma. Another reason that the Molecule will be especially effective for those who suffer from pollen allergies is that it also traps the little tiny proteins that are released from the actual pollen molecules. So there's the pollen itself, and then there's these little tiny proteins that will actually fall off of the pollen, and most HEPA filters are not able to even catch those little tiny proteins. It's like 0.3 microns. Very, very tiny, tiny little components, but the molecule is, once again, not only able to trap those little proteins out of the air, but also to neutralize them. So you're getting a significant improvement over the typical air filters that we might be familiar with. Another thing that makes the molecule significantly superior to a typical air filter is that when an air filter traps things like molds and bacteria, those molds and bacteria or viruses can actually stay alive in the filter. And in certain cases, they can still continue to release harmful molecules into the air even after they've been trapped in the filter. So this is just another reason why an air purifier like the molecule, which is not only trapping the components but also neutralizing them and making sure to kill mold, bacteria, viruses, and those really kind of harmful things that can cause us lots of different issues, is going to make it a much, much, much better option for people who have sensitivity to those types of contaminants. So I just want to touch for a moment back on the idea of those VOCs, or volatile organic compounds. Now, there are thousands of different chemicals that actually fall into this big category of VOCs, but this would be things like formaldehyde, benzene, toluene, acetone, and just in general, like I said, I think a couple times so far, most filters are not able to capture such small molecules. So the fact that they've been able to develop a technology which is able to not only trap those components but also neutralize those components really makes this a device unlike any other. It really cannot be put in the same category with traditional air filters because it's doing significantly more than what we typically associate with those regular air filters. So I just want to point out a couple of other really great features of the molecule air purifier before I share my personal review of the product and how much it has helped me in these last couple weeks that I have been using it. Super snazzy, beautiful, chic design. They've literally created something that I would almost purchase just for the design element alone. And it also uses this really great touchscreen technology. There are three different levels of purification: a silent, an auto level, and then there is a boost option as well. So if you do want to get a powerful, powerful boost of air purification, then you can put it on that setting. And when you first turn it on, it will ask you to set the room size, and you have a couple options, and then it will go into a calibrating mode. So each time you plug the molecule in a different room, it will calibrate to that room. And then once again, you can move through those different settings of what level of air purification you want. There's also a dark mode setting. So at night when I go to sleep, I'll often put it into dark mode. And then in the morning when I wake up, I turn the light back on, and then it will go ahead and stimulate that photoelectrochemical oxidation process. It's kind of the catalyst to go ahead and neutralize any of the toxins or pollutants that were captured in the air filter overnight. It also has a 360 air intake all around the base, and it even has this wonderful little leather handle, which makes it very, very easy to take from room to room, which I have been doing. So first of all, I just want to let you know that I saw an ad for the molecule scrolling down Instagram, actually, and I thought, oh my gosh, I need that. And I was really, really sniffly at the moment. So I reached out to this company and was really, really excited that they were interested in working with us and in sponsoring a video on our channel. And then when they sent me the molecule, I was, of course, first just really wowed by how beautiful it is. Lots of air filters out there are kind of an eyesore. And then everything from the really snazzy little touchscreen, the different levels of use, I found really, really impressive and just really, really nice features. And then I actually have been taking the Molecule with me so that I can run it kind of wherever I am. So I've been taking it home and running it in my bedroom, and I've definitely noticed that even after the first night, waking up the next day, I was like, wow, it feels different in here. And then after a week or two of really letting it run consistently in my room, I feel very significant improvements have been made in the air quality, and I'm definitely waking up feeling less sniffly, just a little bit more, I don't know, clear-headed, for lack of a better term, where I kind of didn't realize that I was waking up still feeling super groggy. Since using the Molecule, I feel like I'm breathing easier, I'm breathing better. And then so to kind of implement my own knowledge as a holistic health coach and kind of how important it is for us to be breathing deeply and having clean air to breathe, it kind of explains why I've experienced those different benefits. Because if I'm sleeping deeper, if I'm breathing more deeply while I'm sleeping, then I'm actually gonna get a more rejuvenating and restorative sleep. I've also been taking the Molecule with me to work, so it's been on the set with us for a couple of days. I've also taken it in the office to our little podcast studio, which is a pretty little tiny room, and running the Molecule in there while I'm doing the Wellness Plus podcast has been really, really nice. And I feel like it just provides a nicer environment for my guests on the podcast to come in and have a room that the air just feels very clean, very fresh, and just kind of contributes to our whole philosophy of wellness. Lastly, I'd just like to encourage you, if you are interested in a product like this or you think this might be something that can help you, to visit the Molecule website. Because they've done an excellent job of really describing how the technology works and even creating these really wonderful little videos that shows you how it works. And then they also have a lot of third-party testing that you can view. So looking at clinical trials and different studies that have been done to look at how effectively the Molecule can purify the air. They've even done some initial studies working with people who suffer from allergies and asthma to see how the Molecule is able to help them. So you can actually see the different research and different studies on their website from third parties like the University of Minnesota, the Aerosol Research and Engineering Laboratory, and I just found it to be incredibly educational to view their website and look at a lot of these different studies. And then it also just helps you to really see how much work this company has done to not only develop a really amazing technology, but then going out of their way to test it and make sure that it is the highest quality product that they can produce. I just want to thank you so much for joining me in this video, and I welcome your comments or questions down in the comment section below. I want to send a big thank you to Molecule for sponsoring this video and giving me the opportunity to touch on this subject. I hope that you will leave your feedback for me in the comments, and I would love to hear from you. Thank you again for watching, and I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day. See you soon.
We at Wellness Plus specialize in all things health and wellness, ranging from yoga and fitness to massage and ASMR. Whether you are looking to target specific areas of tension or want to enhance your general self-care routine, we provide the tools you need to feel better, look better, and live better. We have courses for every level, whether you're just starting out or you're a seasoned pro. Our courses provide a wide range in difficulty to accommodate your evolving flow.
Welcome back to Yoga with Jess. We are going to break down some really essential postures.
We are going to rock out with some of the most essential ab exercises that you need to have the abs that you've always dreamed of.
I've blended techniques to help you connect with students, and you can be a rock star teacher.
Wellness Plus is available on Amazon, which you can stream from your home on your phone, tablet, or TV. therapy. Join Wellness Plus today and get your first 7 days free.
Introducing Yoga Plus, offering a free series every month with over 300 different videos. Take control of your health. Work out anytime, anywhere. Yoga Plus. Download now for free.